That the Point Lepreau refurbishment project will be facing further delays. NB Power has announced that Atomic Energy of Canada Limited will have to start over with one of the most important parts of the job. It is going to remove all 380 calandria tubes to reinstall and reseal them, and that could further delay the expected February 2012 completion date. It is already more than a year behind schedule. NB Power spokesperson Kathleen Duguay says the corporation found out about the decision today and still does not know how it will affect the completion date. A 53-year-old